This will be NS 135. Looks like she's got some sort of special locomotive on her. Let's see what it is. Was NS-135, and she'll be going down the S line, or she'll take the S line at Rowan, go on up through Statesville, Hickory, Morganton, on up to Asheville.
Norfolk Southern, file post 329.8, track 2, no defects.